Watch this. Small single action like this in Islam, you can hit the highest rank in paradise by the mercy of Allah. By feeding this little bird just some food, do it for the sake of Allah. Of course, you need to be a Muslim first for all this small deed to be accepted by Allah Azza wa Jalla. Allah is the most merciful. People, Allah is the most merciful. Look at this. Just feeding this little bird is not gonna cost you anything. But to Allah Azza wa Jalla, it's big. You think it's small, but for Allah, it's huge. And Allah is the most generous, the most kind, the most merciful, the Almighty, Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. You think in Islam, you know what to do.